quick cleaning.
It's always better to put some water in a container and run it through the system. Again, you press steam. You press steam. Machine is already in temperature after you steamed. As you can see, some is actually milk coming out. You just run some water for a couple of seconds. And then you stop. That's a quick cleaning. Otherwise, the basic washing in the system, you remove the tube. You need to rinse the tube, make sure the groove in the tube are clean. Those grooves are very important. Remove the pannarello. Rinse the chamber inside here. As you can see, it needs to be clear. Have a quick wash under water for the ceiling and make sure internally here is clean, as some milk, as you can see, builds up around this area. If milk builds up around this area, it can see all the air. As you can see, there is some milk. If it seals the air, then you don't have enough froth happening. Again, the froth comes through the groove, the air gets sucked through this groove into the injector together with the milk. So the groove and this little cut here always need to be clean together with this little hole.